Hello, my name is Christian and I'm working as a software developer at Image Engineering. In this screencast I would like to introduce you to the iQ-Analyzer's home screen. This feature is available at version 6 and above. The main idea of the home screen was to give the user the possibility to analyze images with just some easy steps, not worrying about all the settings in detail. So let's say you want to know a camera's OECF, dynamic range and its color reproduction abilities. For this purpose, you have taken some images of the TE241 and the TE188. Keeping this in mind, you can use the iQ-Analyzer's home screen to get your desired results. The first step is to choose the module you would like to use. For the OECF and dynamic range, we choose the OECF module. All supported charts will now show up in the center panel. As we have taken images from the TE241, we select it. As a third step, we need to use some predefined settings. In this case, we use the default settings for a single image. The last step is to add the images. So that's all we need to do for the OECF and dynamic range calculation. For the color reproduction, we have to repeat the steps, selecting the module color, selecting the target and the default set, adding the image, and that's it. So you can add as many images as you like from different modules with different settings, but for now we are happy with that. You can check the references for each file by clicking on the file name. To start the analysis, just hit the start button and wait until the iQ-Analyzer finishes. So basically that's it for the home screen. I hope you've seen that it can be very easy to get your results without considering all the settings in each module. For each supported chart, we offer a default setting file which can be shown in the home screen, but you can add new settings if you want to, and this will be explained in future screencasts. So thanks for watching, and if you have any questions to this feature or the software in general, please visit our website or contact our support team.